everybody. Is this on? Hi, everybody. Welcome. Welcome to day three of the TD Victoria International Jazz Fest. My name's Taylor. I work for the Victoria Jazz Society, and I'm super excited to be here. I hope you all are as well. It's only day three, but we've had some amazing music so far, and we have, I don't know, seven more days. So I think we go until July 2nd. Make sure you get tickets to any other performances. If you want more information, go to jazzvictoria.ca. Additionally, the Victoria Jazz Society respectfully acknowledges the Lekwungen peoples and their ancestors whose traditional lands we present live music. TD Jazz Fest would also like to thank the presenting media sponsors, the Times Colonist, CTV and radio station CFAX 1070. TD Jazz Fest is also funded by all three levels of government, the Government of Canada, British Columbia Arts Council, Creative BC, the Capital Region District, and the City of Victoria. Additionally, Kate Wyatt, they just came out with their album Artifact, and they're gonna be selling CDs, so if you want a copy, make sure you get a copy back there before they run out. So that's it for me. Please welcome to the stage the Kate Wyatt Quartet.
Absolutely. Everyone, thank you so much. Maybe you could use a little more in the mic. So, welcome to Herman's. It is so cool to be here. You know, we're a band from Montreal, but I was born and raised in Victoria, so I grew up at Herman's. We're doing a tour of my new album entitled Artifact, and so we're doing like 12 shows across the country. But this is the one I was really looking forward to the most. And my parents are here. Yay! All right, so we started it off with the title track from the album. So that last tune we played was one of mine entitled Artifact. We are going to continue with the second tune from the album, which is one written by our bass player, Adrian Vedady. And this one is entitled Short Stories. Before we begin, I would just like to ask for a tiny bit more piano in the monitor, please.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. So that was Short Stories by Adrian Vedady. And let me just quickly introduce the band to you, these fantastic musicians. So on the drums, we have Mr. Jimmy Doxas. As I mentioned, Mr. Adrian Vedady on the bass. The fabulous Lex French on the trumpet. Thank you very much. All right, this next piece is gonna feature our trumpet player, Lex. This is a beautiful standard by Billy Strayhorn entitled, A Flower is a Lovesome Thing.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much, everybody. So we're going to play another standard for you. This next one is by the wonderful composer Thelonious Monk. Real fun one. So this is Let's Cool One by Thelonious Monk. Thank you. Okay, so now we finally have a chance to play a brand new tune for you. First three were from the album. Next one was a standard, and now a brand new one of mine. Not the first time we've performed it, but almost the very first time we've ever performed it. This is entitled Succession. Thank you. Thank you very much. Lex French on the trumpet. Adrian Vedady on the bass. Jim Doxas on the drums. My name is Kate Wyatt. We're going to take a short break, and we'll be back with more. Thank you.
Thank you. this is not fun. Just not talking about it. Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like you and I are really, really, yeah.
Yeah. Oh boy. I've heard G flat sharp 11. Something like that. Maybe Phrygian. I do more like a little darker, I think, than what you'd be doing.
Let's feel it out and I'll maybe like just play.
I'll leave a little opener.
Maybe a little to begin with, and then we'll find a wrap.
Cool. Yep.
Yeah. As I wrote them, because I was like, just want to hear them.
Right. And then you're like, oh dear.
All right, folks, we're back for more. Yay! I have been reminded by my very friendly merchandise-selling friend at the back of the room that I'm supposed to remind you that we have CDs for sale. So if you like the music on your way out, just saying. All right, so we're going to start this second set with one that we have never performed together ever. Ooh. This is Red by Adrian Vedady.
Thank you.
The debut performance of Red by Adrian Vedady. Thank you. All right, this next one is one of mine that I would like to dedicate to my parents who are sitting here in the front row. And this one is named because, well, we're kind of word nerds in my family, and we love to play this card game called Wizard. And we always make a comment when we get to the anti-penultimate round in the game. So I have named this piece Anti-Penultimate.
Okay.
Thank you, antepenultimate. All right, we're going to slow it down a little bit now. We've got a ballad for you that my mom requested. This one is one that I wrote. It's on the album, which happens to be on the CD, which is for sale near the door. This is entitled Underwater Chant. Thank you all so much. You guys have been an incredible audience. We have one more song for you tonight. After that, there's a great band going on upstairs. So feel free to head on up there, check out another show. Before we play our last tune of the night, I'd like to thank the Victoria Jazz Society for inviting us to come and play. A huge thank you to all of the volunteers who make this happen. There's people driving us around. There's people selling merchandise right at the door when you go out. No, it's incredible. A really, really fantastic group. So we're very, very thankful that they've invited us to be here. I would also like to present the musicians to you one last time. So, on the trumpet, Mr. Lex French. Give it up. On the drums, Mr. Jimmy Doxas. Holding down the bottom end on the bass, Mr. Adrian Vedady. My name is Kate Wyatt. Thank you very, very much. We appreciate it very much. And we're going to send you out with a tune from the album. This is the last tune on the album. That's sort of appropriate for our last tune of the night. This is another one of Adrian's, and this is entitled Duet.